a belief in the concept of God, right?
That's debatable.
Okay.
I don't use that word normally.
Oh, so would you leave it to God? You said that in the past.
I talk about the whole or the absolute. That's because other people believe in that. Other people say that. I don't say that.
Okay.
I say that's one of the unhelpful things often said by the metaphysicians. On the one side, they will say, if it isn't working, then you're doing something wrong, because it's all on your responsibility. And then they will turn around and say, it's all God, and you don't have to do anything, just God will take care of it. And that's just leaves people totally confused.
So that second point you just stated?
I say that's what's said by metaphysicians. I don't say either of those.
So I'll give you an example of this, what this guy did. Says, once you decide what you would like to experience, like joyfulness or love or abundance,
yeah,
harmony,
just try to find what you can do that will let you feel that way.
And then he says, we're just both, okay, once you've decided on what you'd like to experience, then practice feeling that this is true for you, that you are actually experiencing. Let's say you've chosen life is getting harmonious for me or whatever. And then, I must be missing my point. Basically, it says, one of the most wonderful principles is that the universe will handle all the details for you below the level that you have selected to experience in your life. So he seems to be either referring to God or the subconscious. So focus on the feeling quality and don't focus on how it's going to be handled. The details will be handled for you by the subconscious connection to the universe that will handle the details. You don't have to worry about it.
Well, I think I wouldn't put it that strongly.
Okay.
I think you still have to do some kind of personal cooperation and participation in this.
Okay.
That sounds too passive to me.
Yeah. Too much, I see.
Too much waiting for the universe to do it for you.
Right. Well,
I agree that you make the conscious decision. That's headed in the right direction.
Even Seth says that. You make a decision what you want, what belief you want to try or any process, and then leave the universe to handle the details because you don't have all the infinite information to handle. Whereas your subconscious, which is connected to the whole world, will have more information.
That's true. But I still think that you have to willingly take action and participate.
Okay.
And not just sit there and wait.
So if you have an inclination, get a computer.
Sarah.